Hello YouTube, today I'm going to teach you how to make a Lego Finn and Jake. Let's start off with Jake. So for the head, you're going to need a 2x1 brick and take your 2x1, and then you're going to need a bumper piece. Take your 2x1 brick, put it on the bumper piece. And then you need one of these, a 2x1 with one stud on it. Place it at the bottom. Then take a 1x2 piece and then place it on top. Then take two black studs, so they'll be its eyes, and then put one brown stud as the nose, the Jake head. And then for the body, you take two of these little pieces that have one stud on the side, and then for the tail, you need to put one of these to connect these. Then you put one see-through stud or yellow stud, it really doesn't matter, on the side. And then you take two of these 1x2 pieces with the claw at the end. And then you put them on the side. Those are your arms. Then by the feet, you take two yellow cylinders, put them on. Then you take two 1x1s, put those on, connect the head. And there's your Lego Jake. Okay, now for Finn. Finn, he's not hard to make. The pieces are just hard to get. You're going to need one of these white helmets. This face from a Lego Indiana Jones Russian soldier. The parachute guy's torso from the minifigure series 10. The parachute guy's parachute. And some dark blue pants. Okay, so if we have this from the parachute guy, its arms are like this, right? Okay, so then to make it a Finn shirt, we just take the arms out and make sure that now the printing is on the back, so we just flip the arms. Then you put on your parachute to cover up the backpack. To cover up the printing, then you just put on the guy's head and the helmet, and I just gave him the gladiator sword from, Roman commander sword, and there's my Lego Finn and my Lego Jake. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe and comment.